guy's racing on mediums. That's risky. Let's see if that changes.
Total time penalty is about half a second.
Wow.
Just like that, dreams were dashed. I just couldn't fucking see him, so I don't know if I came up into him or anything down to me or something, but I couldn't see him in my rear view, so I was trying to get into space. That's why I stayed high the whole time, but I did kind of come across the track a little bit, so that's why. Thank you. So the line is still operator.
Total time penalty is about 1.5 seconds.
Both Porsches are in the back. That's hilarious. I think that was the guy that was third. Qualified third, too, because he's getting a quick fucking time. For what, last place? Sorry. I don't care at this point. I was like top five or top four, so I mean, less than that, it's, you're just kind of finishing at this point. Well, that was a bit of a rough one, but it's alright. Had a good run, lasted for about half the race. Wow, yeah, the guy that was, oh no, wait a minute, maybe not. Porsche's up three, so caught my back. Where's the other Porsche? Oh. Yeah, that was the guy that started third. The other Porsche in front of me, because he went down 11 positions. So that was the car that had the fast lap. And then we finished 1-2 in the back. Bananas. Anyone stay, like, even up front? Not everyone. 1 and 2 stayed the same. So 1 and 2 stayed all the same. And then everyone else, looks like 3, 4, 5 came from the back. That's why I'm telling you, sometimes being in the back is better. I mean, they got 16 and 18 positions, all because they just waited for the nonsense to clear in the front.
We finished P15.
And then, yeah, third, and then me lost all of our spots.